Hi everyone. This tutorial will cover how to create 3D text without using the 3D tool. Here is a demo of what my end project will look like. Okay, let's start. I'm going to create file. File. New. Once you get into new document, you can set name to project, width, and height as like. Here are new document. First I select the text tool in the left sidebar, and set font type to impact. Because I need thick font to create this. Font size as well. Okay. Let's type text. I need little bit more space between texts. Hold Alt key, left mouse, and drag here to get a duplicate text object. And change color what you wish. Now select the pen tool, and change color to lower from the color which you selected. Now use the pen tool, and pick the corners of two text objects, and make a bridge like this. When you point the bottom, use the dark color of the previous color, which you selected. And again use the previous lower color. Do the same to other words. This is the result up to this point. Now we are going to drop a shadow to get a better and realistic result. First, select the top text object, then hold Alt key, left mouse, and drag here to get a duplicate text object, and change color to black. The text object that you selected should be bottom of the artwork. For that, right click on the text object, then select arrange and click send to back, or follow the shortcut shown here. Select effect, blur, and Gaussian blur. So, I hope you enjoy that. Have a nice day. Goodbye.